top. Young nigga, rich nigga, I'm a bad bitch. Get a fuck nigga, whole nigga. Yo, what's good? It's your boy Cam back again. Today was a bad day. Well, I tried to cop the fragments, took the L. I tried to cop the fragment gear on sneakers app, took the L. Man, I got the Kaepernick jersey. Like, I guess that's cool. But I just went for everything. I was just like, you know, I was just hitting every button on everything that was coming out. Just the dub, no dubs, I meant. I got no dubs. It was trash. I was sick. Like, then Supreme came and no dubs on that. I was just like, I think I was just distraught from the fragment release.
I'm tired of this shit. Kill all these motherfuckers. I'm sick and fucking tired of this shit. I'm sick of this shit. I'm so fucking tired of this shit. Fuck this shit. Too many motherfuckers. Fuck you. Fucking dirty as shit. I'm saying kill all you motherfuckers. Come on. Come on to me, motherfucker.
Because I watched Roscoe, and Roscoe hit on the cadence and the threes. I'm like, oh, and somebody had hit me up like, oh, I got him for you, bro. I'm like, oh, you got him? I'm like, send me the got him pick. They like, oh, send me the bread. I'm like, all right, bet, what's your cash at? They like, oh, they in the cart. I'm like, they in the cart? They send me the little screenshot. I'm like, oh, you got to press the buy. And I'm like, that's for the chance to buy. I'm like, oh, man. I'm like, dog, I'm super sick, man. I was like, because I thought I had him, so I was geeked. Like, I got the Kaepernick jersey. I got the Fragment 3s. I'm like, oh, I'm on. I'm like, it's all dub today. So I was just geeked. They sent me the screenshot, and I'm like, yeah, it's over. Then from there, I was thrown off for the rest of the day. Then Supreme came out with the Yoji Yamamoto, and I didn't know, like, I was just discombobulated. Like, I tried to go for some stuff. I was trying to get like a little $200, you know, a little cash out real quick, like get free shipping. So I should have just went for the parka, and I should have just went straight for the parka or a crew neck and the wrench. Like, my strategy was not here today, and I wasn't here today, I don't know. I just couldn't come through today. Like, I was one of those fragments bad, and it just didn't happen. So I was just sick after the fragment release. Then as soon as it came time for Supreme, I just, like, you know, it didn't fall through. Like, I just couldn't focus. When the Supreme came out, like, I was just all over the place. Like, I was adding stuff to cart. I was checking out, but like, the one checkout I had didn't go through. I think I had a T, a crew neck, and I think I had like a T, a crew neck, and an S hat, and like that cart didn't go through. Then, like, after that, I would just throw it off after that. So I was just trying to get one item. I should have just went for the parka after that, because that was like 200 and something. So if I could have just grabbed the parka, I was gonna go for the green one. So I was just gonna go for the green parka, or I was gonna go for any of the parkas, like, you know, medium, large, small, whatever. I was gonna get one to three. Couldn't complete the order, like, so I would just throw it off. But I got my week three in, so week four is a bust. But so I'm not gonna have anything to show from week four, but I got stuff to show. But Supreme this week, it was over, it was done. So just let me bust this open real quick, give it a little slice. But yeah, man, I'm sick about that. It don't make no sense. So yeah, we didn't. Oh wait, where's the rest of my order? Oh, so I got the keychain. I got a pair of drawers for the body, but I was supposed to get the Mophie. Where's the rest of my Supreme order? Hold on. All right, I'm just getting played by Supreme now. Like, I don't even know what's going on. Where's my Mophie charger station? Man, all right, bro. I guess I'll. Oh my gosh. I don't even know. I'm gonna have to save this video till I get my Muffy power station. I just keep it on. I guess I might have to just scrap this video. I don't know what's going on today, dog. Like, I don't even know what to do. Bro. Dog. Man, alright. Oh my goodness. I've gotta look this up. Like, I guess they gonna send it separate. Like, this is not even anything to show for real. Maybe the power station was cool, but I guess where's my Mophie power station at, dog? I gotta get on my email and check that. Like, they ordered ship, but they didn't ship my power station. I thought this came kind of quick too. That was really quick. But maybe at the today. Today's Thursday, so maybe tomorrow I'll get it. Hopefully. I might just save this video till then. All right, so we had a false alarm there. I'm like, where's the Muffy station? But I don't know why I thought it would fit in this little package. Like, I thought it was like the size of a phone. I don't know. I don't know why I thought that. But they didn't give me any stickers with the Futura keychain or with my Supreme underwear. You know, I need something for the body. But they didn't give me no stickers with that. Nice. So let's unbox the next item we got that I just went and picked up. I'm like, where is it? I was tripping. I'm like, I was about to be super sick. It was about to be a sick. I mean, it already is a sick day because I took an L on week 4. And it was pretty much L's all over the place. So I thought I took this dummy L's all over the place. Like, thought somebody got down on me. I mean, I work at UPS, so I hope nobody at my job got down on me. That would be dumb old sick. Lots of paper. Two box logos. Of course, just loaded up with these. Then we got the power station. Power station, go wireless. Portable car jump starter with AC outlet and wireless charging. That's pretty dope for the car. Mophie Supreme. Am I gonna keep this? Am I gonna sell it? We gonna see. Add it to the collection. A lot of wrapping. Save the box to sell some shoes. Recycle it. I think I'm pretty much stacked on boxes almost. See, I work at UPS, so if I'm gonna sell the shoes, I'm gonna take these labels off because I don't want them thinking something in there with batteries. So yes, you got the power station. We got some drawers. And we have a Futura logo. And we have two box logo stickers. Nice. Nigga, I take poor phone, nigga. Bitch, run me my sack before I come in. $80,000 plus a jet on the back end. 20 twin twins finna get plucked like a chicken. Brother locked up, he spent much time in the kitchen. We ain't really with none of pretending and shit. I got 6 Catholic holes in his center and shit. Put a shit up, bust it down. Bought a new crib, got several amenities. You gon' get shot like the Kennedys. So yeah, today was pretty sad. I didn't get everything I wanted, but it's always next week. It's always tomorrow on the shoes. We got the Michigan States coming out tomorrow, and we got the 14s coming out on Saturday. Oh, and we got the Pepper reflective Yeezys. I don't really care about the regular joints. If I don't get the reflectives, then nah, I don't care. I want the reflectives. So tomorrow, hopefully it'll be a brighter day tomorrow, and we get to cop what we need to cop, which is the reflective Yeezys and them Spartan Dunks. They're not SBs, they're just regular Dunks. But I need those for the personal. About to flip a pair of shoes today. I'm about to flip the Korea Air Maxes I've been holding on. You've seen them those in my first video. About to get those off today. And I'm about to get these Oregons. About to get these Oregons off in a second. So that about wraps it up. Probably do another video tomorrow. So it's been good. Check me out. Like, subscribe. Drop some comments. And keep checking your boy Killer Cam out. And we dropping these vids. Keep checking me out. Keep liking my videos. keep watching. I'm out. Peace. Deuce. I'm out of here.
Shit. Pull this shit up, bust it down. Bought a new crib, got several amenities. You gon' get shot like the Kennedys. Fucking with Lil' and YB.
Car in it sound like a dump truck. Soon as I up, he gon' back up. She wanna fuck, I'ma smash her. He wanna burst, I'ma tax him. Say he won't smoke, it ain't bout nothing. I know that nigga ain't bout nothing. Bring out the boat when the flood comin'. Strap with a tick when you pull up on
38, baby, my neck see more water than a Navy. I was finna fuck your bitch, my nigga, then I got lazy. I saw your new watch, that shit cool, but my shit crazy. Canary yellow diamonds in my mouth like I bit a daisy. I'm with Lil' Baby, yeah, keep it.